In the deepest crevice of the northern mining ground, a vicious spirit of the automaton has rested for a millennia. One fateful day, industrious miners and scouts of Windenfell excavated the relics that by all accounts should have been left untouched.